everybody in the program other than color guard tonight. All instrumentals, I would say. This is the group you saw if you went to any of our marching shows. This is the entire group. If you could listen. But we're going to start off with our Disneyland medley. We only do this one when we get accepted into Disneyland. We apply every year to audition. You have to send in your audition videos to get accepted. This is now their seventh year in a row being accepted into the Disneyland.
Where's she sitting? Oh, there it is.
Two years ago, they were on the cover of the Disney applicant or the Disney program. They were the cover band and the cover art for that group. So a lot of cool things they've done with Disney last year. We got to open on and perform on the opening day of Star Wars at the theme park. So they've got to do a lot of cool things in the last 2-3 years with Disneyland. And that all comes to their performance excellence, what they've done, how they perform, and what people recognize. This group now, this year, we accomplished a lot of new feats in the sense of we made it to champs again this year. We placed 8th overall, but then we look back and historically they scored the highest they've scored in the last, I think, 20 years when they won the championship. So the highest score, and we were less than 20. It was a great experience. These kids all took a lot from it, but now I think we all agree, myself included, we just want more and we expect more next year and we want a higher rate. We want to kind of reset the standard, put the standard up every year, and I think they're ready for that. And we're going to start that off with our Disney medley. This is a parade march we will be performing January 28th at Disneyland in the Main Street Parade. So, get a first crack at it. Here you go.